It's hot as you know what in here. Holy moly. Bad hot. China. Well, me and old Cody, we back over here at the zoo blind. We've been hunting this spot and where Cody killed. That's all we've been hunting, so it seems like there's some deer here when we ain't. And when we here, we here they ain't. But sooner or later, we're going to catch up to one of them. I hope, anyway. Right here, baby. You see, I wore my lucky hat.
Oh, too.
First day, I brought it back out. I killed a booner in a couple weeks ago, so you know. Well, I thought this one, the other one in my backpack, would be fully charged. ain't going far. Oh, fuck, baby. We just fucking cold smoked him. See if you can get some light. Hey. That raptor trick flew in there and he just took him. You see how high he jumped off the ground? Can you see me, dog? I love bow hunting, dude. Hey, it don't matter if a 190 or just a good old shooter like that one right there. It just don't get old. So we just stuck him.
So you rattled.
I love it. I told Cody, Cody said, what do you think? I said, dude, he's mature.
He's definitely mature.
He's just narrow. I mean, it's a good one to shoot. I mean, the thing is, it's been tough as we ain't seen much, maybe a 5 or 10 inch bigger deer on camera in the middle of the night. So, hey, I'm happy.
Mature.
I just smoked one right there. That's what small town's all about.
On pins and needles the whole night. We hunted this in the wrong wind. Ozonics saved us though. Huh? Ozonics, man.
Yeah.
He's down there.
Just watch him down.
Oh my god. Look at that, dude.
Awesome.
Oh my god. That's old kickback right there. Man. Wow, awesome. Can't wait to tell the guys.
Oh, I ain't seen many do that before. That's thong gone stuck.
Cody, it hurt this dude.
That was a good deal.
Look at the joker.
Tall rat. Tall rat now.
Oh my, he got a big old body.
Unreal, man. That was fun stuff right there. Bow hunting don't get no better when it comes to that. You know what I mean? That's what you do. You practice all summer and you got good equipment. And you wanna make a good shot. And when you hammer time one like it,
you don't get no better.
Look at them beams curve way around. That might be the tightest deer I ever shot though.
That just don't get no better than that.
I mean, he had run 60 yards.
Went down, son.
Good job, bud.